gently sets out across field to the 22.
Young Randall is having, but have a look at Umaga now. Getting out all the way. Hands it off to Tronfeld. Deflected by Solari.
Spencer holds it up. As Rush moves it off to his left, Spencer. Carter holds it up. The captain is going to
the Springboks have messed it up. Now a chance for counter attack. Watch out for Cullen. This is Umaga for a start. He's got right through the tackles, and the All Blacks have punished the Springboks for that indiscretion. Umaga finding space. He's got Cullen with him. One foot to everybody, and Tyler Umaga's got his second of the match.
So Callum flicks it back beautifully to Randall. He drops it off.